Hello. So today, as you can see, I'm gonna do a get ready with me. Actually, I'm not going anywhere. I am gonna film another video, but the reason why I'm doing this video and like that's the title is because I went to a party and like I'm just getting my makeup, but I went to a party and like I vlogged it, and people that were like in the vlog were like, oh, when you're gonna post, blah, blah, blah. And like it was a joke, like I didn't even think of posting this, but I am. So this is just like the get ready part. I'm just gonna be doing the makeup that I did, and it's basically like my everyday makeup, but like the products I use are so good. And I'm also trying not to look at the screen. I'm trying to look here. And then I have a mirror over here, so. But yeah, that party was actually hella funny. Oh my god, I have a story time that I wanna post. That's like a story time where it's like helpful though. Like it's like getting over stuff. But I'm gonna do my eyebrows because they take forever. I know someone asked me to do like an eyebrow tutorial, but I'm not getting my eyebrows until like I leave on my trip, and that's like a whole another video that I planned. So I'm not even gonna do that until like then. So sorry. So I'm back and I did my eyebrows. So they were kind of hard to do because like if you notice, there's like hair here, so I haven't done them. So I already primed and I used these two. Yeah, ow, my rib. And I'm just gonna use this foundation. I don't really like it that much anymore, but it's the Fenty Beauty one. I have shade 300. And then I put it on here because I need to do my eyebrows, but I'm just gonna do this. And then I'm gonna use this Morphe M439. I got it in like the James like set, the big one, and I really like it. So, and I just do this because I don't really like my beauty blender that much anymore. It's hella ugly. What the fuck is this? Look, ew, bleh. Ew. Then if I cut it, like it's still new. So it was. I'm gonna talk about one thing that happened because there's like no context, and I obviously didn't explain it, so you'll see in one of the clips towards when the video, when this is over. So basically I went to my friend's house and it was her party and she lives like an hour away, and we went to her party, her house party, because like she just got an apartment, and like obviously people were there like that I didn't know, and then there's people that she didn't even know that were there. So that's why I'm explaining this, because basically these two girls came that she didn't know, like a lot of people didn't know, and they were here. And then at one point, I don't know if I'll put it because you can't really hear anything, but the cops came. Oh my god, why do I feel like Sagittarius? Shawty, she literally goes like this, but okay. So at one point the cops came and like they were like, oh, where's the owner, this and that, blah blah. And then people went into my friend's room to I guess like hide. I was in the living room, and once they left we kind of just waited in the dark to see like if there was gonna be any more movement or whatever. Ended up leaving, everyone comes out of the room. One of my guy friends, he was hella drunk, he came out of the room with the girl that I'm about to talk about, the one that nobody knew, and like they just went in the kitchen. And then my guy friend, he ended up leaving, and then all of a sudden my friend who invited me to the party, she was like everyone like get out of her room, like she didn't want anyone to be in her room, like obviously like it's her room. And then that girl that no one knew was in there, And like all of a sudden, like something happened. Like she was like, get out of my room. And like she was just like, oh, what the fuck? One of my friends, and you'll see in the video, she was like, is there a problem? And then the girl that no one knew was like, yeah, actually there is, like blah 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 blah. Like you'll see in the video what happens, because I mainly got the girls that no one knew, so their reaction was kind of funny. And then from there, that's when like they started arguing, and like that shit was hella funny. They ended up fighting, but and then one of her friends too, like the reason those girls were even there was because one of her guy friends has a Tinder, and like he swiped up on, like they matched, and I guess that's how they ended up coming here. But the guy has a girlfriend, so like the girl was mad, like she knew. I was like, oh, I'm gonna just keep recording like the whole night. So that's what I did, and that's why I have clips. But I didn't want to just like put them randomly. So this is why I'm doing this. Day of the party when I did my makeup, this contour looked so nasty. Like it was so dark. It was because I kind of didn't like the dark, because I don't have like a lights on the wall anymore. I just had the light from this mirror. The Born This Way concealer in Toffee. Oh, this is why you put contour first, because and I didn't do that the first time. I did it second. You're supposed to put it, well, I feel like you're supposed to put it first, because like if you mess up, you're gonna get your concealer. And this is also the Born This Way in Natural Beige. Couldn't see that, but whatever. Swirl Perfect, the contour that you fucked up on.
This is the remix.
La vida para ti no ha sido fácil, ha sido en el amor muy demasiado difícil. Hay algo en el que ya no te complace, por eso sale y hace lo que hace. La vida es una y el tiempo no va a parar. Te lo digo porque he visto cómo se pierde amando. Bebé, yo creo el tiempo se está acabando.
Te cambió siendo mejor que ella. Por mujeres y un par de botellas.
Okay, so next I'm going to be using powder. I took the top off because I found it easier for me to put on powder. Let me see if you can see it. It's focusing on my nails, but I'll just read it. It's the Pure Translucent Loose Setting Powder. This is so good, but this is not the normal one I use. This one's $35. The normal one I use is $6. It's the CoverGirl one. It is so good. With the Urban Decay All Nighter Spray, your skin, OMG, it'll look hella good. So, but this one is really good too. It's just more expensive, but I don't like this one because that's like depot it and I had to like take all the shit out at the top.
Por amigos que no son amigos en verdad, porque sé que te van a escribir cuando él se va.
Everybody go to the disco.
That's the powder. Now I'm gonna go into a bronzer. I used the butter bronzer. This one is the deep bronzer. These are hella expensive now, like what for? But yeah, and then I didn't hit pan, but I wanted to see how thick it was, but that's like a lot of product. So yeah, and then this is a Morphe M405, and I leave the powder baking, or I leave it on while I put this on. Now that I did that, I'm gonna bake down here. And for that, I don't use that same powder because it's too white. And since I'm like darker, you know, I like to use this Fit Me powder, any powder that's like kind of your skin color. This one's in medium deep. Grab some and then just cut it. Cause like I want it to be defined, but I don't want it to be like white. And then now with this Morphe M525, I'm gonna wipe away all of the powder from the bake. And then before I do the eyeliner, I'm just gonna put on some highlight. I'm gonna use Morphe M501. And this is the Becca, I really forgot the name. Champagne Pop, bitch. Bro, followers don't even say hi. No, I'm just kidding. I just wish I had like people who are more interactive, you know? And also because I don't know, I think it's interesting to talk to people online and like DMs and everything. And like if you're like, oh, like I really wanna do like Instagram picks my Instagram controls my day, but like you bitches that follow me on Instagram aren't even gonna say anything, so why waste my time? Oh, this battery's gonna, it's gonna die. Okay, I'm gonna come back with this done. I'm just gonna use this lipstick right here. It doesn't have a name. It's number 11. I'm just gonna use, or number 8. I'm just gonna use that. And then eyeliner. I'm really rushing. Sephora eyeliner and then the Kat Von D eyeliner. I'm gonna put Fenty Beauty gloss over it. This is a Fenty Glow House of Lashes. And then for the glue, telescopic mascara. And then I don't know from what collection, but I'm gonna be using Cynthia's Lashes. You can follow her on Instagram. I'll tag her down below. I'm just gonna be doing that. So I'll be back when it's done. The camera's about to die. I'm so sorry, but I'll be back. So I just changed into this shirt. I didn't wear this shirt that day, but did this. I used the lashes in Phantom, but these are never coming back. She posted, so sorry. Scandalous. But yeah, so this is a makeup look. Thank you for watching. Let me know what other videos you want me to do. And here is the vlog. Okay, bye.
Say something.
Yeah, I don't know what it's called. What's the vlog called?
What's your IG?
Cake by Carla.
You have to shout yourself
give
out.
Oh,
no,
my
you're
my ass underscore Sebastian Rocha. That's CBA.
You know my name?
Yeah.
That's how you don't say. Yeah, I'm just gonna.
Wow.
Vlog. He really said, put me on your vlog.
Okay.
Do you want to be in the vlog?
Do you want to interview me?
Yeah. Okay, what's your name?
My name is Karen Chavez. I wish I had a middle name.
What's your... You don't have a middle name? I do. Mine's ugly,
Karencia.
Though. Karencia. Karen Karencia.
Or Karencia Martinez Angela Gutierrez. That's what my dad likes
what?
To call me. Is this lighting cute?
No, it's not. You have to go in front of it. Yeah.
Oh. What do you mean? Ooh,
so you look pretty. Are you gonna take acid one day?
I wanna, oh, most definitely. I wanna go to like a rave and do like shrooms times molly times acid and go.
Take me with you.
The three of us?
No, Jimmy's a bitch.
Right, Jimmy?
He loves you more than me.
In a friendship way, duh, right?
Nah.
As a best friend.
I'm not fucked up, bro.
Because I'm Karen Chavez. Ew, I hate myself. I'm leaving.
Let's go take a shot.
No, I just took like 4.
Come on. I took 4. 5 each.
I took 5 right now.
5
in a row.
6 each.
In a row. Okay, fine. No.
Seven to love you. You like Dr. Pepper?
Yeah, but check out.
I hate Dr. Pepper. Period. Ah!
Give me a phone. Give me a phone.
Okay, I have you. I think it's sexy. I get the bus off.
How are you ready?
I'm vlogging.
Where is it? Where is it? Where's your phone?
Behind your ear. Hey, everybody, show them. Alex. I forgot to pee. Hey, be on the vlog, Alex. Alex, be on the vlog, Alex.
Just record him. Just record.
I'll give you a little secret because my man is so fine.
And wait, the one that's white?
Yeah. No. The one with the black hoodie. But that is disgusting. I could never drink that.
Quarantine the sink.
If no one hurries
the fuck up.
That's hilarious.
Hey, girls. No, mommy's bitch. I love it.
Get the fuck out of my place. Okay, you can talk first. Okay, can you tell me? Okay, she can't. Okay, bye.
Okay,
I know. Trust me, I'm good.
I know.
No,
I know you don't. But I do know. But it's there to be right now. I know. Things get worse. You know what I mean?
Dude, I would have seen it. I'd be like, Karen.
I was like, if she's fighting, I'm fighting, and that's it.